Assembling a baseball hat, part 4.
Start by folding all the flaps on the side.
Add glue to the top 3 flaps. Then add glue to the next 2 flaps, and so on as you glue them little by little. Repeat this process 6 times. Once all the triangles are glued together, put glue on the top of the hat and glue the circle on top. Remove any excess glue, and now your hat is all done. Now you can add the sticker and logo of your preference.